and a sickening fall has claimed the life of a Group 1 winning jockey at a country race meet in Victoria. Dean Holland was thrown from his horse when it veered suddenly and crashed through the inside rail at Donald this afternoon. The 34-year-old father of four was treated on the track by paramedics but died at the scene. Another jockey also fell but escaped injury. The meet was abandoned and racing's been called off in Victoria tomorrow.